Would you believe it? Early voting starts tomorrow. Candidates just have a few weeks left to get their message out.